मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ टू सॉल्व द बिजनेस प्रॉब्लम विद द हेल्प ऑफ गूगल डॉक्स. सपोज यू आर डूइंग द बिजनेस ऑफ फार्म एंड यू वांट टू प्रोड्यूस वीट, कॉर्न एंड पैडी. In what quantity you want to produce? That is your problem, and you are seeing the table. If farmer want to produce wheat, corn, and paddy. But here certain restrictions and constraints to produce it. He has $170 capital. How to solve it? Mathematically, we can solve it through linear programming. Same formula will automatically apply by Google Docs. This is a Google Docs spreadsheet. Now click the tool button and go to solve. In the solve, you have to write cell to optimize sheet 1 semicolon. And then write B15. Now cell to change. It means what quantity we want to produce. Now you have to write conditions. Write sheet 1, this sign. And then write B10. B10. Copy it. Paste it. Here you will change B with D. Now click solve. After this you can solve this equations. You will see the changes in quantity.
Oh,